To test the pressure switch, you gotta know the proper wiring schematics. Put your meter on the continuity test. Put one lead on one wire and the other lead on the other wire. Push the stem up with the screwdriver. If there's continuity, it works.